Just checked in to the Comfort Inn here in Wilmington.
Tina has volunteered to do the bed test. She's got, like, basically white girl can't jump. So she said she's got to switch sides because there was a wall there. It's going to be better this way. Was it comfy?